Welcome to the Trading with a Bot channel. Note that aside of my tiny Doge bot, I have two new bots running, along and a short BTC bot. Today, I'd like to continue using 3Commas automation platform to show you how to hedge your positions. There is a hedge mode feature available on Binance futures, but 3Commas does not support it yet. So instead, I will show you how to hedge BTC using different quote currencies, and we will also explore a new feature available from Binance futures called multi-assets mode. By default, you have the single asset mode enabled, so let's go back in time and explore first how my BTC hedged position would work under single asset mode. I go to create a new DCA bot in 3Commas, and I search for BTC. Uniquely, I see that BTC can be traded with BUSD and USDT quote currencies. Both are pegged to the United States dollar with a 1-to-1 equivalence, and thus I can create two independent positions, one long position, and one short position, without having the hedged mode enabled, and this is the first main point of the strategy that I am covering today. The price of the BTC-BUSD pair will be almost an exact copy of the BTC-USDT pair, and thus having one DCA bot running a short grid, and another running a long grid, will emulate the hedged setup. Before I am able to save and start my BTC-BUSD bot, however, I realize that I do not have any BUSD funds on my futures account, and so I will go now into my futures wallet, and fix this. I'll press the convert button to exchange some of my USDT into BUSDT. But, since I am doing it for the first time now, I am a little confused with this interface. I specify the amount I want to convert, press confirm and nothing appears to happen. And so I repeat the whole thing and press confirm again. And again. Here I decided that I should reload the page, and I am doing that. In fact, I see that there's an assets tab, which I haven't paid attention to before. It makes perfect sense. Now as I have multiple assets in my futures account, I should see them all under the assets tab. So the conversion went fine, and I have both BUSD and USDT currencies available. I can start my second BTC bot. Please ignore the 3Commas DCA related settings that I have for these two bots. I will come back and fine-tune the settings in the second part of this video. To make this experiment visually appealing, I had created a very dense grid for both long and short bots, and I had made them an exact mirror of each other. My BTC-BUSD pair is long, and my BTC-USDT pair is short. When BTC price increases, my long bot will be making a profit, and if the opposite will happen, and the price will be falling down, it is my short bot that will be profitable. The grids that I have created have different density and different size. This is done with the help of 3Commas automation platform, and if you are not at all familiar with 3Commas or DCA bots, please check out my previous videos where I introduce these concepts with my famous tiny Doge bot example. You can also create this setup with a manual trading. You do not have to use automation to set up a long and a short position with Bitcoin by using BUSD and USDT assets. Note that the assets are appearing here, in the left bottom corner. Currently I am looking at my BUSD balance. Based on my BUSD balance I can also see margin that my position had used, and I can see my margin ratio. The margin ratios are different for BUSD and USDT positions, because I had a slightly different balance for each. I had around 30 BUSD and around 24 USDT. Note how the asset screen had switched now to USDT, as I selected the BTC-USDT position. I had recorded this setup while I had the single asset mode enabled. You see, while I have hedged my BTC position with a long and a short, I have two separate wallets, one in BUSD and another in USDT, and this does not help to reduce my risk of liquidation. The profit that I make on my long position is not added to hedge against the possible loss I am making on my short position. I will now cover the second aspect point of the strategy, the multi-asset mode. You can enable this mode by going into Preferences and then into the Asset Mode menu, but first you need to close all of your positions, and so I stopped the two bots that you had just seen. Also, the multi-asset mode does not work with the isolated margin type, and you may need to make some exceptions for some coins. Once enabled, you'll see the multi-assets section on your bottom right pane. Now, the assets you have under your futures account will be combined into one equity account, and all your open positions will share this combined equity balance. Binance Futures had introduced this enhancement just recently, and it is an excellent feature, allowing you to reduce your risk of liquidation when running a hedge setup. You can check out the guide, provided by Binance. I will leave a direct link to the guide in the description of this video. I have only two assets, USDT and BUSD, by their value combined creates my futures account equity. I'll go back to 3Commas and restart my short and my long bots. Each of the bots will still use their individual quote currency wallets to perform buy and sell operations, but the wallet's combined value is now shared among the positions for collateral. This significantly reduces your liquidation risks and is a great complementary feature of your hedge setup. Note how the margin ratio is the same for these two positions now. I used BTC-based currency for this hedge setup, but you can extend this strategy for some other contracts as well. The key part of this strategy is to find the base currency that is available in both BUSD and in USDT, thus allowing you to set up both a short and a long positions. By searching for BUSDT you can see a few other contracts, such as Ethereum or BNB, that could also be used for this hedge setup. BUSD is a tightly regulated, 1-to-1, USD-backed crypto stablecoin, and I expect that more and more contracts will be available in both BUSD and USDT pair combinations. Having these two options for your quote currency, and the ability to share your maintenance balance as a single account equity, provide a significant edge for both profit opportunities and risk management. With both the long and a short positions in place, you make money no matter where the market goes. And the profit for one of the positions is helping with the maintenance balance for both of them. The challenge I see here is still to find the right configuration for your DCA bots for both long and a short position. Or, if you trade manually, to understand the fundamentals as well as technical indicators that are required for you to place and size your long and your short positions. What you see on the screen now is the fast forward of the work I do behind the scenes to backtest and size my DCA bots. Each coin will have a slightly different configuration, and now, we're adding into the complexity both long and a short setup. They should not be mirrored. They should be tuned, based on the data available. In the previous four videos that I had posted, I go into details of how to backtest the 3Commas DCA bots, and how to budget them to understand the wallet requirements and liquidation risks. My tiny long Doge bot had proven to be successful, and had now run for over 45 days without interruption, producing circa 50% of return per month. Lately, I had been exploring various hedge and diversification setups. The configuration I presented in this video, allowing the long and short position on the same base currency, with the combination of the multi-assets mode, is an important addition to my strategy's portfolio. What remains here for today is for me to provide you with the exact configuration of the long and a short bot for the hedged BTC setup. I think the configuration I've done today is nearly final, and I am leaving the links for both long and a short bot in the description below. You can look at their performance and you can copy them, if you wish. I also started keeping bot journals, and while I share most of my work publicly, there are some bot configurations that I design especially for my patrons. I would very much appreciate your support and your backing on my Patreon. My goal is to release at least one bot configuration per month, thoroughly tested and documented, and a regular YouTube video. The link to my Patreon is right below, so check it out.